Monday night, the Pistons head to Memphis to take on the Grizzlies and Ja Morant. All of your game coverage begins at 8 p.m. right here on Bally Sports Detroit. Monday night at 8, Pistons and Grizzlies on Bally Sports Detroit. I'm sure you'll have time to attend a Pistons game. With the new 3+1+3 flex plan, you choose 7 or more games for any future matchup this season. At an exclusive rate, you get benefits as well, including Pistons 1 rewards. Visit pistons.com/tickets for more information. Spurs unable to score deep in the paint. Guards and screens to save the lead. Dominic on him. Pickett with a pump fake and a shot. This is off iron. Dominic for the rebound. Dominic has it poked away by Saban Lee. Amadou Diallo back to Saban. He will drive, lay it off for Garza. And Luka lays it up, lays it in. Former Iowa Hawkeye with 4.
You know, the Pistons, when this game is over, they're going to be very happy with their assist to turnover ratio tonight as a group. Normally, turnovers are all over the place in a first exhibition game.
Oh, yeah.
Especially with a lot of new players trying to figure out how to play together. But they have taken good care of the ball tonight. They've passed it. They're going to have a very impressive victory in about another minute.
Only 10 turnovers. Lawndale with a hoop for San Antonio. Garza against him. Pickett with a miss. Josh Primo to forecourt. Goes deep. Lawndale able to score. Nice setup by Josh Primo.
You know, another thing, during this preseason, there'll be some teams, in fact, a lot of teams that won't worry so much about the wins in the preseason. But I think for a team like the Pistons, even though they're trying to develop, get chemistry going, and evaluate, I do think it's important to get the wins if you can, George. Because you're trying to build a culture, and you're trying to provide an expectation. This is an opportunity to do it in the preseason.
Oh, yeah.
Get things going.
Another Iowa Hawkeye. So Wieskamp just scored for San Antonio. 3 great years in Iowa City, started every game. Now on a two-way contract in San Antonio. The Pistons are up 115-105. And Saban Lee can dribble out the shot clock. We have 3.7 seconds to go. .4, they'll say. Lawndale will inbound the ball. Primo gets the shot off, and it won't go.